Shinra Express, Mark 93-2. The train is currently headed to Midgar Sector 8. A soldier operative will be inserted to neutralize the situation. We are to proceed as scheduled. Commence mission in 3, 2, 1. Mark. Begin mission. Operative is ready for insertion.
The train has been overrun by Wutai troops. Eliminate them and regain control of the train.
Oh yeah! Get serious! Zack!
Zack, focus. There are no Shinra troops on this train, understood?
Hello to you too! Come and get it! Soldier second class, Zack, on the job!
Zack speaking.
Making progress, Zack?
What's going on, Aunt Geo? Why are we fighting Shinra troops?
They're Wutai troops in disguise. Now, head to the open area above.
Towards Sector 8?
Yes, but first you have to clear a path.
Clear a path?
You'll see what I mean. Be careful.
So I can cut loose, right?
Use some discretion.
It's showtime.
Activating combat mode.
Not too bad.
Piece of cake. I'll make first in no time.
Go up the stairs at the end of the platform.
You got it.
solved.
Showing your back to the enemy. Overconfidence will destroy you.
What is this? Damn it. You're not the only hero.
It's over.
Impossible. Thanks, Angeal.
Training's over.
Why? You serious? I was just getting warmed up.
Zach. Embrace your dreams.
Huh?
If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams. And honor.
Suffering for years, Kratos, the once great general, now known as the Ghost of Sparta, had pledged himself as a champion to the gods of Olympus. In return, he hoped only to rid himself of the nightmares that haunted him for far too long. But for now, his only respite, his only relief from the sins of his past, was found in the heat. And on this day, Kratos had been called upon by the gods to confront an unthinkable evil, unleashed on the city of Attica by the invading Persian army. Kratos, the ghost of Sparta, had taken his place amongst the Olympians as the god of war. The bloodshed, the relentless battles, had finally brought him here. Ares was dead, and though Olympus beckoned, visions of his mortal existence still haunted him.
Kratos, help me.
Kratos knew that this was not a mere vision, for with the gods, nothing was ever as it seemed. The vision of his past set Kratos in search of answers. Answers that lay in the Temple of Poseidon, deep within the city of Atlantis.
This is not a wise course of action, Kratos. It was a dream, nothing more.
The visions still haunt me, Athena. The visions you promised to take away. But this vision, I can change.
Perhaps it is a vision best left unchanged. There is more to this than you know. Please.
Thank you. Ocean 98.3. Together. Forever.
This is Emotion. Motels, only the lonely.
We walked. The lonely smile. We smile without any style. We kiss all together wrong. No intention. We lie about each other's strengths. We live.
Vic Vance reporting for duty, sir.
Relax, relax. Are you well?
Yes, thank you, Sergeant.
Good. In here, you can call me Jerry.
Okay.
Okay, Jerry, huh? Now, Vic, tell me, why did you sign up, huh? To stay out of jail, because you like getting shouted at, huh? What makes you polish your boots and put bullets in your guns in the hopes that maybe you get to shoot someone, huh?
I got a difficult family. I got responsibilities.
What? Kids? A broad giving you shit, huh?
No. Brothers. One is real sick. Asthma. And I gotta pay the bills. The other, well, maybe he's sick too, but in a different way. My mom's a mess.
So you joined the army to get rich?
Not exactly, but, you know, my dad, he came here from DR. We didn't have a lot of opportunities. You know, what else was I supposed to do? Why did you join up?
To get rich!
Why are you messing with me, Sergeant?
I ain't. Chill. Relax. Take a seat. Look, Vic, there are plenty of opportunities for a man who knows the game to make real money. So...
I don't want any trouble, man.
Who wants trouble? Nobody. Everybody wants to relax. No trouble. And there's plenty of money to be made. Nice and easy.
Listen, I don't think this is for me. So if there's nothing else...
Hey, relax, huh? Come on, Vic. I need a favor. No risk.
So why do you need me if there's no risk?
Because I gotta take registration. Besides, you're not on duty for a couple of days. Listen, you take my bike, you go over to the airport, and you pick up a package for me, huh?
Okay. Just this one favor, and that's it.
Good.
Listen, if plans change, I'll let you know.
What's this?
It's a pager, tough guy. Welcome to the 80s, Vic.
Boy, Jerry sent you. Say,
Jerry? Sergeant Martinez. Sure.
Come with me, soldier. I've got something for your boss.
Man, life's been good to you.
Come on, let's take a ride. Here's Jerry's stuff. Tell him my cut goes up next time. Vice City's getting too peligroso for us freelancers. Speaking of which, we've got company. Grab that gun and take them out. Abandoned ship!
in strength.
You win! You can't give it up! Go for it, man!
Yeah. the king of Iron Fist Point. Nina Williams, get ready for the next battle.
Time to die.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, 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 tough. Yes.
You win. Round two. Fight.
Yes.
You win.
You must be joking.
Get ready for the next battle.
Get ready for the next battle.
Come on, baby. Show me what you got.
Round one. Fight. You win. Round two, fight! KO! You win!
You must be joking.
Get ready for the next battle!
Ready. Go!
Mines. Mines. Shield active. Mines. Disruption bombs.